Okay, now we can get our rupee method going again. Just get a couple of them. We got plenty of time. Now we'll head to, back alley. I don't know if it needs to be nighttime. There's a soldier we need to talk to. This might just be like an Easter egg thing, I can't remember. Yeah, then he dies. So basically just kind of an Easter egg, I guess, is what that is. Okay, now our next goal is to catch this guy, which will help us out a ton. Especially at the rate of rupees we're at. We gotta wait for him. There he is. Oh god, we gotta get to him fast. If we can get to him now, that might help. Gotta try to find him. Where is he? I hear him. I don't know if it needs to be nighttime though. Yeah, it might have to be nighttime. There he is running, though. Which is fine. Yeah, it has to be nighttime. It is nighttime, but maybe since he's right there, we might be able to catch him. Nice. Very nice. That's what we want. I am gonna go off the beaten path. No, I might not. I don't know. I guess it's something I gotta take care of anyways, so I should do it. I might as well while I'm already a kid. But I'm gonna go buy those last two or three magic beans. The It's not on my list of things to do right now, but personally, I want to take care of it. And it's something you're going to have to do anyways, so... might as well do it. As long as I am running errands, I am good to go. This should be the last one you have to buy. So, we have 7. That means we planted 3. Plant one right here. And we have 6 left. Doesn't really matter what order you do them in, as long as you buy all 10 and plant all 10, then as a child, because you're gonna need to ride those as an adult to get up to certain areas. But if it's around, I'll take care of it. So let it get me off track too much. That's the rule of thumb. If you're over here, try anyways. Get the rupees. We're heading to the Happy Mask shop. Okay, so we got the Mask of Truth. We don't need to worry about any of these other ones right now. We need to head to the Lost Woods. Which, honestly, let me think. No, I'm just gonna go the, I think it'd be shorter this way, honestly. I do it this way and just kind of see what, how I feel about it. It may be faster the other way, but I think I'm gonna be around the same amount of time. Whether you wanna go all the way this way or just keep going to the Kokiri Forest, or wouldn't be the forest, but I feel like this feels faster to me, and you're already in the Lost Woods. I'm not sure about time saving wise, but I will need to reset anyways, so I'm just gonna exit. Come back in. Gonna go right, left, right, left. Should be left again. What is this about? What is this about? What do you want? Deku nuts? We're good on those. While we're here, though, we will plant a bean. That guy has to say right now. It's not my goal. There's a hole around here. Put on the mask of truth. Make sure you have at least 40 rupees. I should have said that earlier, but make sure you have 40. Now we can carry 40 of them. Gonna head back to basically our next stop is the Temple of Time. So we're just heading back to the castle. And I'm gonna stop it here for that. And I will see you guys at the castle. And we'll be ready to go in and play the song at the Song of Time at the altar. So I'll see you for the next one.